it's me, BB Vlogs, and today we're back with another review. Today we're going to be reviewing the Crazon remote control car that says it goes 20 kilometers per mile or per hour, and that's roughly about 15 miles per hour. So let's get right to unboxing this. Hey guys, so let's open this Crazon remote control car. Okay, so here's what it looks like. Actually, no, there's a piece of paper there. Okay, we're going to take that out, push that to the side. Okay, so this is what you get in the box. You get six little traffic cones. Let's take those out. A little tough to get out. Okay, there's the cones. And then you have the remote right here. It's one of these little ones. This is to turn, and then you go forward and backward. Feels pretty nice. Says there's a signal, and then there's a charger. Little indicators on there. And then you can turn it on and off, obviously. And then we have a battery right here that I think goes to the RC car, so let's put that outside. And then last but not least, the car itself. So as I said, this is pretty tiny. So here's a comparison of my hand. So my hand and then the car. It's about the size of my hand, a little bit smaller than my hand. And it says it goes 15 miles an hour, which I'll be surprised if it does. Let's see if there's anything under here. Okay. Little package with instructions, some stickers, and a screwdriver. And that is it from the box. So let's put the box aside. And this other piece of cardboard. And then let's start looking at what all this stuff is. Okay guys, so let's open this package up. So what you're gonna get inside, as I already said, you're gonna get your instruction manual, stickers, and then your screwdriver. Which the screwdriver, you flip the car over, you can unscrew this thing. A little patch here, and then you just plug your battery into here, and I will do that. Grab my battery and then try to push it in. Okay, I think I got it all the way in. Let me just take the little battery and then set it in this little case. After a while of trying to get it in there, I got it on. It's a little tough to do. You might have to ask for help from your parents. So then we grab this, the controller. Gotta unscrew the bottom. And we take it off. And then, what kind of batteries do we need? Let's see. We need 4 AA batteries. So I will go get those and then come back. Okay, I got my batteries. Now let's take out the case. And then plop them right in. Okay, I got them in. Now we just have to slide it in. Whoops, screw fell out. Make sure you don't lose the screw because they're very tiny and probably hard to replace. Okay, so then you just carefully put it on there and then just screw it on. And then you take this little piece on the top. There's a little notch right there. I'm not sure if you can see it. Right there, that you just put your finger on and pull it open like that. And then you try to, this might be a little hard for some people. You gotta like kind of dig it out, but there's a cord in there that looks like this. And this is what is gonna charge. Hold on, let me focus it. This is what's gonna charge your car. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna flip it over, make sure this is off, and then you take this plug, and there's a little plug right there that you can see. Right there. So then you plug it right into there. It'll just just start charging right there, and then you'll see a red light turn on. And then you just wait for it to be done charging, and then we can race it. So I gotta let this charge for a bit. And then I'll be right back to show you how it drives. Guys, it's not done charging yet, but I found out that there's like a little piece of box in the bottom that's like a ramp, so you can just ramp it off there. So we'll definitely have to try this out and the cones together and then make like a cool course with it and then see how fast it goes. Guys, it's the next day and I'm outside gonna test this because it said it goes 15 miles per hour. That would not be good in my house. It'd be zipping and crashing in the walls. So I have everything out here. So now I'm going to show you a little demo of it and how it drives. So guys, I have a little course set up. So first of all, I'm just going to drive it around a little bit, see how it goes. Okay, dang, this thing's fast. Okay, donut, not bad. Okay, now I'm going to ramp it. Ready? Oh no, I'm hitting the cones. Crap. Whatever. Send it. Whee! Oh, that was good. Nice. Oh, no. This thing sometimes has a mind of its own, but it's still really awesome. Oh, no, I missed. This thing is super fast. And guys, this, remember how big this is. It's as big as my hand, actually smaller. Whee! I love how it jumps, because it always jumps and then has a nice smooth landing to it. Okay, let's jump it again, if I can do it. Oh no, I missed. Ah, great. Oh no. Oh yeah, there we go. Guys, now we have a different angle. And I'm gonna try to ramp it. No, I missed. Crap. There we go. That was good. I know. There we go. Oh! Here we go. I'm just gonna drive it around a little bit now. Oh! I'm not sure if you guys could see. Oh, dang it, you couldn't see that. It like did a side flip. This thing is pretty quick for being this tiny. Oh, I just hit a cone way over here. Whee! Just throw a cone in there. Oh no. Okay guys, I'm gonna hit the ramp. Try to hit the ramp once more. Here we go. Oh yeah. Oh! Nice. That was good. 360. You guys couldn't see that. That was sad. Go. Woo. Oh. That went so crazy. Okay, guys, let's keep driving this thing around. Okay, let's ramp it once more. Oh no.
Okay, that was a pretty lame ramp, so let's take it a little bit far back. That's too close. Okay, here we go. No! It always turns, and it's so annoying. Oh, shoot, I hit the side. Okay, one more try at this. No! Oh my gosh! Oh! Side flip. That was crazy. I'm gonna zoom in a little bit on the car. Or on the ramp so then I can maybe... There we go. Okay guys, I'm gonna try to ramp it again. Oh yeah, I got it. Okay guys, now I'm gonna show you what the car looks like and sounds like. So after driving it, here, let me zoom this camera out. Hey guys, this is what it looks like right now. As you can see, the wheels, they're a little bit dirty. That's just because my driveway's a little bit dirty like most driveways. So I'm gonna show you what this sounds like because you didn't really get to hear it much on camera, so here we go. That was the drive, now let's hear the turning. So it's like electronic turning. It's pretty good. I just don't really like the electronic part because it's kind of annoying, that sound. Okay, so. Guys, thank you so much for watching. This is the end of the video. I will try to find this car on Amazon or something like that, and I'll try to link it in the description. Make sure you put a like on this video, subscribe, hit that bell icon, and share this video. See you guys next time. Bye!